Hi, my name is Rupert Bosiat. Some friends and I are involved in discussions around concepts related to secular Dharma. We meet up once a week or so for a chat. Discussions revolve around what is Dharma? How do we define it? What are the fundamental concepts of Dharma? What is the relevance of Dharma to the modern world? Would it be more useful if it incorporated concepts from, say, science and art that were unknown to Gotama? How can the ideas of the Dharma be more widely spread? Is this even a good idea? We're interested also in finding common ground between Dharma and other philosophies, art, science, and other ways of seeing the world. We're not particularly interested in Buddhism and see it as a system that took innovative philosophical ideas, which we now refer to as Dharma, and constructed a religion around them. We're very grateful that those ideas have been preserved by Buddhism and accept that if it were not for the religion, we may not be in a position to discuss Dharma today. We hope you enjoy the discussions, and please join in by posting your comments below or on the Secular Dharma Forum via the link. Thank you.